and welcome to this video where you will learn how to migrate classic engine-based tests to Engine 3.0 or Tbox Engine. Before you begin the migration, confirm that you have Tosca admin rights. We recommend creating a backup of your repository and test portfolio. Also, perform the migration on a test computer before migrating classic objects in production test environments. Tricentis discontinued the classic engine with version 15.1. Therefore, classic engine tests cannot be created or run with version 15.1 or higher. For example, this is a test case in Tosca Commander version 15.2 that uses classic engine modules. If we try to execute it, we will receive an error message. You will have to perform migration to execute test cases that contain classic engine modules or Exchange Portal classic modules. This video covers both migration options, classic to Tbox and keyword migration. The classic to Tbox migration add-on needs to be used if your project contains test cases that use classic engine modules that you might have created. This add-on converts the classic engine tests to Tbox engine tests. The keyword migration add-on needs to be used if your project contains test cases that use the classic engine module downloaded from the Tricentis Exchange portal. This add-on migrates the standalone classic modules to Tbox modules. Now let's look at how to migrate classic engine-based tests to Engine 3.0. Start with downloading the migration add-on. For this, open the Tricentis Support Hub and then go to the Knowledge Base article. You can find the link for the article in the description. After that, download the add-on for the version of Tosca Commander you are using. Next, go to your Downloads folder and unzip the file. You will find two DLL files and one PDF file, which contains the migration steps. Ensure that Tosca Commander is closed and copy both DLL files that we just downloaded to the following directory. Now you are ready to perform the migration. First, we will perform the migration of classic engine modules and test cases using the classic to Tbox migration option. To do so, open Tosca Commander and make sure to check out both the project root elements and component folder containing the classic objects that need to be migrated. If you want to migrate all test cases and modules in the project, the entire project must be checked out. To carry out the migration for all supported engines, right-click either on the project root element, a component folder, test case folder, or a test case, and then select Classic to Tbox Migration. Migrate all possible classic test steps to Tbox test steps from the context menu. You can also select an engine-specific option to perform the migration only for the corresponding engine. A dialog window opens as soon as the migration is finished. Click Yes to open the migration report. In this report, you can view all errors and warnings that occurred upon migration. This migration report gets generated automatically in the directory. You will notice all the classic engine modules and test steps have been migrated to Tbox. Run the migrated tests and adjust your test step values and X module attributes if necessary. You can observe the test case is now being executed successfully. Now, we will perform the migration of classic Exchange Portal modules using the keyword migration. To do so, you should import the latest standard subset into your project if you have not already. Also, make sure you do not have duplicate standard modules in your project, since this could result in an error. Make sure to check out all the objects that will be affected by the migration, such as modules, test cases, and test step libraries. Go to the module, test case, or test step that you want to migrate. right-click and select Keyword Migration, migrate all module usages to Tbox from the context menu to migrate all test cases or test steps, which use only the classic modules associated to the selected item. In the subsequent screen, click Yes to open the list of all migrated test steps. If you have mixed test cases, for example, test cases containing Tbox Engine as well as Classic Engine modules, then right-click on such test cases and select Keyword Migration, migrate the module usages in mixed test cases to Tbox, to only migrate mixed test cases or test steps, which use the classic module associated to the selected item. Use this option if you do not want to change test cases that only use classic test steps. Congratulations! You have just migrated the classic engine tests to the latest engine 3.0 tests. You are now able to execute them.